red-faced bear, and the still living grizzly bear that monopolized more open habitats, and the historic presence of larger predators such as smilodon and the American lion that could have preyed on American black bears. Although found in the largest numbers in wild, undisturbed areas and rural regions, American black bears can adapt to surviving in some numbers in peri-urban regions.